Ladies and gentlemen, grab your popcorn and brace yourselves because Vincenzo is making a comeback, and it's bringing the mafia drama you've been craving. With the first season leaving us on the edge of our seats, season 2 promises to be a rollercoaster ride of epic proportions. A quick recap, in case you missed the first season, let me catch you up. Vincenzo Cassano, played by the charismatic Park Ji-hyun, is a lawyer with a dark and mysterious past, intertwined with the Italian mafia. He's not your typical attorney, he's got a taste for justice, mafia style. Along the way, he falls head over heels for the fiery Hong Cha Young, played by the brilliant Joong-Ki Yeo-Bin. What lies ahead? So, what's in store for season 2? Well, Vincenzo is on a quest to reunite with his love and get his hands on that elusive gold. But you know it won't be easy, we're talking about the mafia, after all. Hong Cha Young holds the key to the treasure, and Vincenzo's journey promises to be action-packed, romantic, and filled with plot twists that'll make your head spin faster than a roulette wheel. The return of the stars. The good news is that our favorite stars are coming back. Song Joong-Ki is reprising his role as the suave and enigmatic Vincenzo Cassano. Joong-Ki Yeo-Bin returns as the quirky lawyer Hong Cha Young, bringing her unique charm to the mix. And let's not forget Yoon Byung-hee, the legal assistant we all secretly adore. Mystery surrounding the release date. Now, here's the kicker, we don't have a release date yet. The creators are playing their cards close to the chest, leaving us all in suspense. But one thing's for sure, Vincenzo Season 2 is worth the wait. Conclusion, get ready for another binge-worthy season of Vincenzo. It's like a fine Italian wine, it only gets better with time. The combination of humor, action, and hour-long episodes is a recipe for success that keeps us coming back for more. So, while we patiently await the return of Vincenzo's universe, let's raise a glass to the mafia drama that stole our hearts and left us hungry for more. Arrivederci, Season 2, we can't wait to see what you have in store for us.